During a game against the Cavs, Ja drove down the lane and tried to throw down this insane dunk on Kevin Love. Ja nearly jumped over him and the ball just barely slipped out of his hands before he could dunk. Shout out to Kevin Love though for even trying to draw a charge on one of the most athletic plays we've ever seen.